No more Heineken for him.
Take away his